Hello, I'm Dominic Infante with Subaru of America, and we're here today to look at the all-new 2015 Subaru Outback. As you can see, the Outback has been completely redesigned. It's got an all-new chassis, all-new exterior, and all-new interior. We've kept a lot of the traditional styling cues, though, from Outback, so even though this car looks a little bit sportier, a little bit sleeker, it still has that kind of off-road SUV look. The front end, it's got an all-new hexagonal grille. This is a new design feature for the Subaru, also with Hawkeye headlamps, a traditional design feature we've had for the last several years. New this year, though, they've gone to LED lighting. We've increased the size of the front fog lamps to give it a more SUV look. But on the side, we've actually slimmed down the cladding. The cladding is still there to protect the car when you're going off-road. They'll stop it from chipping paint when you're going over rocks, but it's a little bit thinner now, and it actually gives the car a little bit more of a sleek design. Giving the new Outback that sportier look is a steeply raked windshield. We've done this in part to help aero. This new car gets 33 miles per gallon, so it's got great aerodynamics to improve our fuel efficiency. Also, that improves outward vision. It's a very slim A-pillar. To do that, we add a lot of high-strength steel so that we can still meet all the rollover crush demands that we have, as well as new quarter-light windows and in moving the mirrors down to the doors. All of this is done to improve visibility. Also on those mirrors is a new blind spot detection system. As you look around the back, we've got all new tail lamps. These tail lamps echo the front end design. We've got that Hawkeye look, and they feature LEDs back here. It's a little bit sharper, more elegant design. When we look inside the vehicle, you notice it's all about usability. We use a lot of very high strength steel again in the back of the car. What this does is allow us to have a very strong structure, but without having to have a lot of steel intruding into your cargo bay. So you've got a very wide, flat floor. This means you can actually use all of that space. We've got an optional electronic liftgate, and it operates on a touch of a button inside the car or on your key fob. It also is adjustable, fully adjustable to different heights. So in case you have a very low garage ceiling, you can always set the height. It's very easy to put up and down. And you can also override it at any time you want. You can grab it, stop it halfway through, and put it down if you want. It's a very user-friendly system. The Outback comes standard with these new integrated roof rails. These are similar to the design we had in the last generation car, but we've improved their versatility and usability. They are kept in a down position, essentially, when you're driving on the highway and you don't have anything on the roof. And then as soon as you need it, you can swing them out, they pop into place. They also slide fore and aft. This was a big change we made, so it accommodates larger and smaller items on top, from bikes to kayaks to canoes. Inside the car, we've got an all-new infotainment center. We've got a lot of soft-touch padding on the dashboard. We've got new armrests and consoles, all of it to give a more substantial, luxurious feeling. The overall look of the car is a little bit more sophisticated on the inside as well. The center dash is an all-new design, incorporates a new flat-screen, touchscreen system that we have for the infotainment center. That system incorporates a new Harman Kardon sound system. You can download apps, you can check your stock, so you can look at the weather. Operates as a navigation system, it also runs the stereo. Another nice feature that we have there is there's actually real knobs, so that you can control the volume and change channels with a knob. Makes it a lot more user-friendly. And that's a look at the all-new 2015 Subaru Outback.